Hey guys, I'm Samo007, and I'm here to show you kind of a special gun I just bought. I know it's actually pretty rare, as in, there's not a lot left, or, a lot made. This is a Game Face Impulse. This is a Detroit Thunder edition, kind of. Basically, from what I gather, this is an old Detroit Thunder team gun that I've got. It's got everything you can do to this gun done to it. It's got, you know, freak barrel, Q-lock, strange bolts, it's got brass hammer, LPR, tapeworm, max flow reg, which were really great back in the day, just your typical on-off. Basically all the on-offs back in the day were the same. Basically they were all CP style. So this is either a, basically they're all CP body, or, you know, a different, you know, breech knob. And it's got, just got a clips trigger, with the, nice little Detroit action, Detroit Thunder sticker, I'm sorry. Also, flame eye cover, wasp board, which I'm thinking about replacing the wasp board with a, Scenario Dreams board, just hooking up myself. So I'm just here to kind of show you it. Bought it, it works. Actually, in the next video, I'm probably gonna shoot it a little bit, just to have fun with it. So, I'm gonna do my next video pretty soon. See ya.